supporters beginning to make their way onto the park now as well. It is not what anyone wanted to witness today. Rangers played their part today. Goals from Miller and Halliday turned a 1-0 deficit into a 2-1 lead. Stokes opened the scoring,